All right, it's time for a gun review here on American Air Gunner, and this is a gun review we've all been waiting for. I'm here with Jim Chapman, and of course, I had to come find him out in the wilderness somewhere because you can't tie this guy down. He's always out hunting or doing something fun. So, Jim, how we doing, man?
Doing great, Rossi. How are you?
Tell me about it. Say it's true. Tell me it's true.
It finally got here. We've been waiting for so long. Yeah, this is the first production air shotgun.
Boom! An air shotgun! What?
Air Venturi has come out with a gun they call the Wing Shot.
Okay.
This actually gun has evolved from the big bore. They put on a smooth bore barrel and a beaded front sight, like a shotgun.
Right.
They're doing some more work on the stock. This isn't the completed stock. They're going to go with the straight wrist shotgun style stock on this. But this gun is shooting a shotgun shell that they've made on a 3D printer for the initial run for us to use today.
No way.
Yeah, check that out.
A 3D printer.
Yeah.
That stuff still blows my mind. It's like magic to me.
Number 7 shot.
Okay, so what, there's about, 30 or so little BBs in there?
Yeah, yeah. I mean, it's holding a pretty tight pattern out to about 20, 25 yards.
Okay. So now you're the first person to really get out and able to test it, right?
I'm the first one who's hunted with it. I've been looking at prototypes for the last 6 or 7 months.
Okay.
But this is the first time to get out and actually use it for hunting.
What's different between what you need for a regular air gun and then what you need for a shotgun?
Well, they're using the same valving system with it. They use the same loading port. But what they've done is they removed the front sight, the rail that's used for a scope. They've taken off the front sight blade, and they've machined this down. They've put on the bead.
Okay.
Put on a smooth bore barrel, you know, for a shotgun rather than a rifle.
Sure.
Smooth bore. Essentially, that's about it. Now, the other changes, the cosmetic changes that we'll see coming out of it, again, will be what happens with the stock.
Okay.
You know, shotguns don't have a pistol grip as a rule. They've got a straight wrist. They don't have a raised comb. Mm-hmm. And you're not using a scope, so you really don't want a raised comb.
Right.
So we're going to work around that today. But I've seen the prototypes, and it's nice. It'll take you back to your Winchester shotgun. But they're starting the production run pretty soon.
Okay.
So we'll be seeing them hit the market.
Oh, yeah, okay. Come on, Jim. Come on.
Take it.
I love this though, Wing Shot right there. Nice etching, got the birds there. I mean, this is great for somewhere like this. It looks like this is a place, I mean, I'm just seeing billions of birds around here. This looks like this is the prime thing where you don't have to wait and then make sure the bird doesn't move and it's just sitting there and get a headshot. You can get it humanely with this, with a little bit of movement.
Yeah, and I'm anxious because we're sitting here talking and I'm watching these birds shooting over our heads as we're going.
The guy loves to hunt. So, all right, can we give it a spin? Can we take a shot, see what kind of pattern it looks like?
Yeah, why don't we take it out? We'll shoot at a target. Well, let's do 20 and 25 yards, see how it patterns, because that's where we're probably going to be getting the shot at the birds.
Air rifle shotgun. Let's take a shot at it, will you? Shall we?
Let's go.
All right. All right, so, Jim, we're taking a shot here. We got 20 yards. Now, what should I expect from this? What am I looking for? What kind of pattern should I expect from this shotgun?
I put the bead up a little bit over the center bullseye, and I would expect to get about a 6 to maybe 8 inch spread on the shot. And a pretty decent pattern within that.
Yeah?
Yeah. Should be quite a few pellets within 6 to 8 inch diameter.
Okay.
Okay. Yep, that's it. Full cock on it. Okay, so shot a little low.
Like, how does the shotgun concept work with an air gun?
It's got a cap in the back. The pellets go in. The cap seals it back in. When this shoots forward, the container part of it, this rounded part, is blown out. It probably drops off.
Okay.
And the pellets continue onward.
Go a little higher this time.
There you go.
Woo! Air gun shotgun.
Come on, let's go check this out.
Yeah, let's do.
Now that's a pretty good pattern.
So, okay, that's a little broader than you were first expecting, right? You were thinking a little.
It's opened up more than when I tried one of the earlier prototypes. But I'm not complaining about that. 20 yards or so, we're a little past 20 yards.
Yeah.
If you were taking a dove in this area that you were aiming.
Sure.
You'd be a little low, but had it gone up a little higher. So maybe that's what we need to look at is what our hold is as the birds are coming in. Well, still, that's good. That's a nice pattern.
Regardless, it's awesome. It's an air gun shotgun. I know this is a prototype. It's just getting started. But how consistent, what kind of problems are you running into with this type of gun? Anything severe or just working out kinks?
Yeah, look, if you're used to wing shooting with a shotgun,
yeah,
this has a lower velocity. When you start to try to take passing shots, figuring out the lead is different.
Okay.
There are things like that. The density is a little less.
Okay.
But I think really what I'm seeing right here, I'm pretty happy with. I feel pretty good going out for some birds.
Guys, there it is. The first ever production air gun shotgun, the wing shot, coming your way eventually, but just know you saw it first right here on American Air Gunner. Go to our website, AmericanAirGunner.com, to find out more information about it.
Let's go shoot.
Let's do it.